Because you have a little hard time, but the instrument is very light. This is Nordic popular. It's a popular group, Nord, and it's a little bit heavier, perfect weight. And we do 4-string, 5-string, we do rotary fingerboard, maple fingerboard, all of us. And this bass is amazing. First, you never see 3 pickup on a bass. It's very rare. Because a neck pickup, it's too fat sound. But we made 3 different pickup with big magnet and a 5-way switch here. And the bass player, you know, it's passive. But the sound is absolutely amazing. The string goes from the back on the brass plate or from here, giving it a different feel, and it's your choice. And if you play slap bass, you're going to learn better than that. You know, it's always. What we did here is like the scale. Then we have a bridge pickup. Second position is going to be bridge and middle. You see, it's like a compressed sound. Very nice. Middle, this one. Fourth position. I'm going to have neck and bridge. See, it gives like this. It's not a bass amp, but you can play chords on this bass. You can hear each note. Then I have the front position, neck and middle. And if I want just the neck, you lift. Yeah, just an egg. It's a killer bass. But this, as an instrument, it's a great, great thing, and the weight is perfect.